you know, fuck food photography. I'm going food airplane. Watch out. Piano.
Thing that isn't possible.
You use a lot of online stuff, right? YouTube and all sorts of things. How much of an influence do you think, though, online material, the online community is for kids who may be suffering gender dysphoria?
Oh, absolutely. I think social media is the ideal modern day psyops platform more than anything. I mean, if you want to push any agenda, that's the way to do it.
Number three, it's so cool. It's so trendy, it's very in right now.
The only way to really know if you are trans and you want to transition is to experiment.
The girls are girling. Nothing huge, but there are titties where there wasn't titties before.
I got dressed up for no reason. So now I just...
Now I just be...
Hey, babe. Alright, fuckers. Ah, we're going to insomnia. The debate between me and my wife has been raging over if I should wear cat ears. Hey, can you put these on me? Or, dog ears. I think dog ears are going to be best because they, like, match the outfit more, you know? Thanks. Yeah, you know, match my personality.
That's all we need back here.
Yeah, but get a good deal. I mean, you know.
Come on, honey. We gotta make it through this thing somehow. It only feels bad when you stop eating. You just have to keep going.
Femboy burrito.
Not a burrito. Okay, can't lie to you fellas. This is so weird. When is the last time you've seen me like this? What the fuck? Got no nails. Pretty view. Look at that. Wow. Wish me luck tomorrow, boys.
Bye. Took some advice from a creator who mentioned me in their video about fashion and dressing. I'm not really feeling it. But I did make a video on it.
What's the matter? It's 8 a.m. I gotta stop going to bed so late. But... beauty sleep though, am I right, fellas? Yeah, you agree? Yeah.
Why would I transition when it seems so hard? To a lot of people, transitioning is super intuitive. They just know that they need to do it. But to others, they may have thought something along the lines of, why would I transition? It's much easier being set. Oh my god, you're melting it.
There you go. Happy first birthday, B.
Thank you. 3 days.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just a curse. It's just what happens.